previously. And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Lunernight, and welcome back to Slay the Spire! Today, we are going to be doing Ascension 1 on the Silent. The one that we have initially had beat the Ascension with, but I lost the progress to due to fixing my Slay the Spire files. Also, let me... Sorry. Not mean to move myself all over the place. I was just going to say, I am really blurry for some reason. There we go. Nice and clean. Okay, anyways. I'm weird. Sorry. Actually, not sorry. I like being weird. Alright, so anyways. Yeah, see, we got Ascension 2 and Ascension 2 here. But, yeah. So, we're going to do this again with the Silent. Hello again. Choose. As much as I like this, I'm going to use this. Poison or shivs? Always poison or shivs. Okay, if I get accuracy, it's not any good until I actually get shivs. If I get poison, though, I can actually use it. If I would have had shivs first, it wouldn't have been a problem, but we'll see how this goes. All right. Fire. Who's got the fire? 1, 2, 3. Sorry. 1, 2, 3. And we got a really early shop I can look at if I want to. I believe that is the procession we are going to go to. It's right here. Can I help you? No, don't do that. Stop. Rude. Kitten says hi. Alright. Neutralize, poison, defend, and strike. Okay. Poison. Can I kill you? Yes, I can. Stop. Seriously. Ooh, another poison. Ooh, but crippling cloud. Poison and weak. Let's grab crippling cloud. I really love crippling cloud. Let's remove a card. Okay. Sundial is awesome. If I get a Snecko Skull this run, that'll make my day. Phil Batman. Boop. And that'll kill you and strike him. I didn't want to give up my crippling cloud. Okay. Alright, and you're dead. always. Let's go this way. And we're gonna go ahead and upgrade that because I get it no matter what. Alright. Let's grab some max HP. That donut really hits the spot. Yes. Yes. Ooh, ancient tea set. I said ancient tea set. Ancient tea set. Alright. Boop. I'll take 3 damage. Okay. Okay. That's the stuff. Actually, yes. Let's go ahead and upgrade that. All right. Thank you. All right. What do we have here? I won't kill you with this. Let's go ahead and just defend. Because I'm a survivor. All right. Boop. And you're dead, so whatever. Well-laid plans is always great, but terror is also awesome. I'm going to go with well-laid plans. Okay. Supplies prepared. Ballet plans. Strike and defend. Doesn't matter, you're dead anyways. Okay. 30 gold stolen back? Yep. Bane, please. That's amazing. And make that better. Alright. Ooh, well, they plans right off the bat. Don't mind if I do. Sure. Keep that. Well, this sucks. Strong crush. I'm not sure if I can flip you. Nah, I definitely can't flip you. Ow. Rude. I should have got rid of the slimes. I didn't even think about it. All right. Damn it. I didn't think about that, or I would have hit him. That's annoying. This whole fight is in shambles. Start this fight over. Fuck it. I'm doing this again. Cheating or not, I give no fucks. Okay.
And all right. I will take it. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. I know. It's such an easy boss. I shouldn't be worrying so much about it like I am. But you know what? I want to do better. I just wish my initial hand was better. Okay. Keep you. All right. Now I can flip you this turn. Or, you only have 6. So if I don't flip you this turn, you won't flip. Why do I keep saying flip? Okay. Ba-doop. And ba-doop. Yeah. All right, 27, I can work with that. Let's go ahead and send. And get rid of these 2 slimes. Keep this. Sorry. All right, you'll die now. Keep this. Ugh. All right. Boop. And boop. And boop. We'll each have 2. That is quite all right. All right. 2. The next. There we are. Ooh. Malaise doesn't really work with my deck. But like, it's fucking malaise. Always more energy. Always more energy. According to Debonair, always grab the energy relic unless it's Velvet Choker. Velvet Choker is a bitch. Alright. We got. Did you just turn down my music? Ow! Rude. Cats, man. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Holy fuck. We're going that way. I don't care what the other paths are. Will they plans? Neutralize. Backstab. Crippling cloud. Block. 1 damage or not 1 damage. Okay. Ba-da.
And that. Why would I retain that? Okay. Boop. And boop. Very nice. Cloak and dagger. No, it doesn't really work with my deck. Oh. I love Apparition. So much.
But like...
All right. I don't care to draw more cards because they probably cost stuff, and I don't got the energy for it. So, yeah. I can kill you now. Si, senor. Yes, please. I wish it was upgraded, but it's okay. Fuck it. I just love that his tongue is sticking out. I find it hilarious. Perplexing glare. I don't know what I'm doing. Please don't ask. All right. Well. Whatever. Cats are crazy. Well, I don't see that I got much of a choice here. It's just root, really. Okay. Tail Whip. That reminds me, I bought Let's Go Pikachu. It's really, really, really weird the way that you fight. And it's really weird. But it's a lot of fun. So yeah, that's a thing. I was gonna get Eevee, but Pikachu, man, come on. Why did I get that? It draws me a card, whatever. Let's go this way. Blaze, please. Elite. I need to kill you as quickly as possible. Okay. Fuck you. Eh, why not? And boop. Boop and boop. Ooh, a letter opener. And dash, even though it's upgraded, will not do me too much good. Let's upgrade neutralize. Giving them 2 weak will be very helpful. Ooh. Too bad I didn't have this earlier. You... Okay. Let's do it. Ooh. Add a random power card to your hand. It costs 0 for the turn. Okay. Whatever. Where am I going? Okay. Let's put the card. Upgrade my deadly poison. So deadly. Fuck. Ooh. I will take what I can get. Okay. I can't attack this turn. Huh. All right, I'm just gonna take 2 damage. Boop. And yeah, whatever. You're dead. It didn't matter. I'm gonna do it. I shouldn't, but I'm going to. You don't help me at all. I'm very curious if I save and quit. No. Let's not do that, actually. I was going to say if I save and quit and then come back in, but I just realized that it will start me all the way over, and I am not down for that. Oh, why did I do that? You know what? Whatever. Okay. Fuck it. Can't fucking kill you. I know it's going to start the whole thing over, but I really just want to start this fight over. But whatever. I'm curious if I get different powers. Nope. Okay. Good to know. That. Okay. I'll take a damage, it's cool. Okay. I'm gonna try this again. Okay. You? Whatever. Okay. All right.
Don't want to keep that. You are dead. Very, very dead. And I only have 13 health left, so I'm glad you're dead. Ooh, the specimen. Hell yes. Worth. I don't want Alpenover. Thank you, though. Oh, fuck. All right. I don't have any energy. It wouldn't be much good. Suffer. No, I don't want to retain that, thanks. Alright. No, thank you. I am gonna sleep here, though. Survivor. Yeah. Okay. That and get rid of that. Now you're about to clear all of your debuffs, and that's gonna suck ass. Yeah.
I don't want to retain that. And boom! Alright. Whenever I play a card, gain a block. I do play a lot of cards. But it didn't really work with my deck. Of course, I have... No. Thanks, though. We'll take this. What are we playing against? The Time Eater. Oof. Okay. One. A two. A three. A four. One. A two. A three. Looks like this way is the way to go. And we can hit a shop on the way. I hit two shops if I want to. Three shops if I want to. Whoa. All the shops. And I can avoid leads. Let's go this way. Ooh, caltrops. Neutralize, please. Backstab. Okay. Poison you, please. Go ahead and get rid of that burn. And the crippling cloud. Okay. Valet plans. Rain. Hit slash. Poison stab. And you're dead. I discard a lot of cards. Let's go ahead and grab it. I should have used two more energy. Oh well. Very nice. Okay. And you're dead. I'll just go ahead and keep that, whatever. Hell yeah. Ooh, a shovel. I did not mean to grab that leg sweep. Don't want it. I'll lose a strike, yeah. You guys saw that, right? I got two events in one question mark. That was on camera, right? I don't even know what to say about that. I don't even know what to say about that. Ugh. Okay. 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 Holy crap. No, thanks. Ah, fuck. Okay. Utilize you and use that. The faster I kill you, the better. Of course I get blaze now. Survivor. Didn't matter. You're gonna die and transfer all your poison to him. And that dude's gonna die. Hi. Thank you. Sure. What is it? Swift strike? Yeah, I'll get a swift strike. Sorry, I'm not reading all of the things. I figured you guys would be tired of it by now. Bag of preparation. Don't mind if I do. Yo! What up? I was actually gonna hit you up later. Ooh. Okay. Neither of you are upgraded. Finding the time meter. Let's save the rest of my money for the next time I'm gonna hit you up. Ooh, an extra energy. Pardon me. Hi. Well then. Go ahead and drink this. Well, late plans and a backstab. I'm gonna keep you and you. Oh, just you then. What are you doing? Lay the fuck down. Okay. I forgot I just got pinned in. My throat. There is just something wrong with it. Okay. Oh boy.
Sabrina, stop. Can't even think of what the hell your name is. Hi, yes, I love you. Well, damn. Oh, well. Sabrina, would you stop? Stop. Don't want either of these, but thank you. Whatever. Hey. Oh. Okay, you're getting down. You're driving me crazy. Let's grab. Well, actually, let's get rid of this. And I can't really do much else, so thank you, sir. You are driving me fucking crazy. Stop. Let's just go this way and see what he's got. You never know. Stop. Although Sneaky Strike wouldn't be terrible. I'm gonna grab this. Oh, seed. They got one last thing. Get the fuck off me. I got you down already. Stop. You won't sit still. Leave me alone. Take this. Throw that. Stop. Little girl. Cat. Drive me crazy sometimes. Whatever. Aw, oh, company. Alright. Rain cloud. Red plans. And let's just definitely poison you. Keep you. And yeah, keep you. Okay. Swift strike. Poison. I didn't survive with this. And sticky strike. You're about to buff the fuck up. 11 and 12. Let's go ahead and keep this. Yep. Okay. Damn it. Hmm. 10, 11, and 12. Ugh. This is horrible. Start that fight over. Let's not play Wraith form. Maybe I shouldn't have played Malaise this early. I will consider that in a future run. Wait until after he buffs to play Malaise. Foolish. Ten, 11, and 12. Ow. Okay. All right, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Yeah, I only play one card next turn. Hope it's a good one. Uh, 39, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47. Boy. Okay. Well, I gotta kill you this turn. Neutralize, strike. Survivor is not gonna do me any good. Okay. And boop! Yay! Thank you, Lizard Tail. It's the first time it's actually worked on a boss. A deep pulsing dread could be felt throughout the room. Is this the heart of the spire, the source of this evil? You prepare your daggers. They deal 882 damage. The heart squirms and bleeds, but ultimately is still pounding. Are your mightiest attacks not enough? You ask yourself, have I been here before? You felt that you've dealt a total of 26,834 damage to the heart. A total of 14,636,643,707 damage has been dealt by all who have challenged it. The heart pulses louder and louder as your consciousness fades. Victory? Ascension mode 2 unlocked. Yay! If I'm correct, I should get an end screen. I did it! What do I get? What do I get? What do I get? Wait, did it not do anything? But it was all lit up. I don't understand. They were all lit up. What have I done wrong? Ah! Well, fuck it. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunernight signing out.